Namaste, ladies and gentlemen. A special Jai Shri Krishna to Bhai Shri Ji, Maharaj Ji, and Sadhguru Ji. Dear friends and distinguished guests from all over the world. Once in a lifetime comes only once in a lifetime. And today is that time for us. On behalf of my family, a very, very, very warm welcome to each and every one of you. Welcome to the NITAAMBANI Cultural Center. Welcome to what we hope will become India's finest platform to present our culture in all its diversity and depth. A home to art and culture in all its forms. From the visual arts to the performing arts, from musical fountains to musical theatricals, from costume to canvas, from fashion to food, from conventions to celebrations, all under one roof, only at the NITAAMBANI Cultural Center. And bringing the center to life has been an absolute labor of love and joy. It's named after my mother. The NMACC is a tribute to her lifelong devotion to the arts. As a trained classical dancer, the stage has always been my mother's temple. But her love for the arts has transcended beyond medium or form. Over the years, I've seen her dedicate herself to reviving, preserving, and promoting traditional Indian arts and crafts, be it the Pattachitra paintings from Odisha, or weaves from Kashmir, or pottery from Kutch, or music from Bollywood, or for that matter of fact, all over the world. The NITAAMBANI Cultural Center is the embodiment of her vision. At this center, we hope to showcase the best of India to the world and bring the best of the world to our home, India. The NMACC is not only the fulfillment of a lifelong dream, it is also the beginning of a journey to rejuvenate and reimagine creative experiences and expressions, a journey to encourage and nurture talent, no matter where it comes from, to give a platform and voice to the arts, the artists, and to you, our very dear audiences. Ladies and gentlemen, your presence here today for the inaugural weekend means the absolute world to us. Thank you for coming here today and sharing in our joy and excitement for the opening. We have been looking forward to these days for years, but we couldn't have imagined the warmth, beauty, and glory that you have brought to it. We have cherished putting this weekend together for you, and I truly hope you enjoy and savor every moment of it. And now, it is with the greatest pleasure and pride that I bring to you, for the first time ever, over 350 artists on stage in a musical. For the first time ever, over 1,100 costumes in a theatrical production. For the first time ever, the Budapest Choring Orchestra live in Mumbai. The NITAAMBANI Cultural Center presents our opening show directed by Firoz Abbas Khan, the great Indian musical, Civilization to Nation.